So for making red chicken, first we are going to make the masala paste ready. For that, I need few almonds, cashews, sesame seeds, 2 elaichi, lemon, 1 cinnamon stick, and little black pepper, green chilies. We need to roast this on a very low flame. Smooth paste by adding little water. So here the paste is ready. Now we need to marinate the chicken. For that I'm going to add salt to chicken, some ginger garlic paste, lemon juice, add tomato puree, ginger garlic sauce, tomato ketchup, Kashmiri chili powder, coriander powder, jeera, add whisked curd paste, vinegar, fried onions, food color, this is optional, and 1 spoon of oil. Mix this. This for 2 hours. Let's cook the chicken. Add 1 spoon of ghee. Add the marinated chicken. So this is done, add coriander and it's ready to serve. The red chicken is ready, and in case if you have liked this video, do subscribe to Anagha Recipes. Thank you.